Well, a new device is aimed at keeping drug-impaired drivers off the Indiana roads. The device is called the Sotoxa Mobile Test System. It can detect up to 6 different drugs through an oral swab. Now, results can be delivered in around 5 minutes. Recently, the Indiana Criminal Justice Institute sent these new roadside testing tools to 52 police agencies.